do guided meditations, I channel the information. I never read or think or prepare anything because that would be pointless. My mind doesn't know. And the meditations that we do is not just meditating. It's more, it's active. So there is a shift happening meantime. Make sure that you are comfortable. And focus on your breathing. Close your eyes. Relax your face and your head. Relax your neck and your shoulders, your arms. Relax your chest, your back, your belly, all your waist. Relax your hips, your legs. Relax your feet. Breathe deep, connecting through your feet to the ground like a magnet. You can feel the attraction of your feet to planet Earth. And you can feel the attraction of your entire body. It's being pulled to Earth. And this is very relaxing. Let this energy connect to the center of Earth. And the center of Earth is sending you the energy. With light. Your body is full of light from Earth. Your aura is light. Is shining brighter. Shining more, reaching all the space around. The space gets bigger and is reaching a bigger space. This light is reaching the country you are, the continent, the planet, keep reaching outside, connecting to the sunlight, being one light with the sun. Keep reaching outside your light, connecting with stars, and this light continues going outside, filling the galaxy . This light keep reaching outside, creating space, connecting with galaxies, all around is expanding, reaching more and more galaxies. And now is connecting with light. On this level, you are feeling light, free, in your heart, peaceful, relax at this level. You can see what's beyond what you couldn't see before. What you couldn't understand now you can. You feel it. You sense from your body. The sensation of what's not being, before you see clearly what's happening. what's ahead. What's for you? You are guided. You are loved. You have people helping you. You are supported. You see these people. Let them see you as well. Show yourself as you are. Open your heart. You communicate with your heart. Stay present in your heart. Let your heart project in front of you. The message what you have to offer to share. In front of you, as a movie, see yourself involved in this action. You are expressing who you are. You are taking action. trust what you see. Trust your guidance. See yourself. In alignment. Connected with your spirit. Doing what you love. Trust what you see. Feel it. Stay present. Stay in your vision. Keep observing ahead. What's next? Thank you. come forward, ahead, see yourself accomplish and what's next. Keep moving forward, looking forward. What's next? Stay on your vision. Trust. Stay ahead. What is next? See the effect of your action in your environment. This has a ripple effect on other people. More people that you don't know. Everyone around is being modified by your action. The ripple effect is causing synchronicity. You are guided in your heart. Always. Stay present and let your heart project. Your future. all the time. You are creating. You are powerful. You are supported. Creating with the universe. With your hands. With your full body. With your mind. Everything is align. With love. The actions are easy, flowing. Stay in this vision and let it be in your mind. So you can remember at any time. You can access to this vision. When you want. You can remember to stay focused. Ahead of the game. You can see your future. Created by you. And gradually focusing on your breathing. Inside your body, relax. Coming back into this world, remembering everything in your body and mind. Let yourself be very relaxed while unconsciously. You are back. In this space and time where you open your eyes.